All right. So we are back with control as Jesse Faden attempts to reestablish the FBC. We're making our way to the Blackrock Prism Quarry and processing so that we can get more HRAs for all these survivors and throughout the FBC in the oldest house. So we'll get through that to Darling's lab, get some Blackrock, and set up the massive HRA. At least that's the plan. Let's see. We got some new mods. Let's break down some of the extras that we don't need right now. Now, what horrors await us? Because our pal just finished telling us that there's a huge monster in Blackrock.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
Guessing it's right over there somewhere. Don't have level 5 clearance yet. Spawn boat procedures. This item is made of fiberglass painted to resemble a swan. Foot pedals allow the item to propel forward in water. This item emits a pulse of physical force at an estimated force of... Measuring the exact force created by the item has been hindered by concerns from the Human Resource Department. This item seized from the activity rental service called, located at Lake, on Vancouver Island, Canada, after it ejected numerous riders over the course of the summer, bringing the boat to the attention of the media. The item was transported to the Bureau by helicopter, a containment specialist accompanied, sent to recite formulas C9 through 32 recursively. What occurred in the helicopter is not known, but all agents were lost in the crash. The item was then recovered and transported by train. I'll have to try and get that one. But for now...
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
This is a big area.
Shit! They're shattered! This thing, what the fuck?
Where did it go?
Thank you.
Damn. So you're there, but how? I can't hurt you until you manifest. Come on.
Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Those things are going to be a pain in the ass. But I don't think that was the monster they were warning me about. BlackRock has allowed the Bureau to make great strides in containment procedures since it was first discovered. This report will examine how its very structure is comprised of density that nullifies the resonance within a range of 2 Hertz. Bureau innovations that incorporate BlackRock will be analyzed, most notably the fire breaks, featuring engineering designed to contain any future outbreaks, attacks, and other internal threats. The goal of this report is to encourage Bureau staff to explore further innovations using BlackRock as it work in the field remarkably showed in recent years. The distorted.
Other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where BlackRock comes from.
You heard that too, right? Dimensional matter. BlackRock comes from the threshold. Quarry. So, the prisms must be there too. Contained.
Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the BlackRock line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need to go to the quarry elevator.
Emily, the code's BlackRock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Darling's key. This should get us into the quarry.
Yes, but what's upstairs?
Everything head down here to the quarry. Is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane.
Get him.
Ah.
served me well. So that's the quarry. What was this door? Just secrets. And probably a way back out of the quarry. So I can take this to the power plant and control room. This is the quarry. So let's claim the point. Damn. Okay, I like Pierce. I got nothing to complain about with that. That is my new favorite gun. Now, where am I going? So Blackrock Quarry is that way. NSC. NSC was designed by the order of Deputy Chief Trench shortly before becoming director. The container provides a safe method of extracting of excess energy output while acting as a humane way to house him. The coolant pump keeps the container and its from overheating while the energy is siphoned. The energy is then conducted into converters where it is rendered into a through the use of turbine generators. The electricity provided powers the entire bureau, making it completely self-sufficient and effectively invisible to the New York City power grid. After NSC-01 disappearances by some unknown manifestation of power, Jakubit has restrained for a second model was built. NSC-02 possesses built-in spatial anchors that are designed to prevent any translocative effect from its occupant. So this is referring to whatever was locked in the power grid. Interesting. Very interesting. So they're using some sort of being to power the entirety of the oldest house. Ati? Are you nearby? Come say what up, buddy. Fan supplement. The notion of fan death has now become widely known in the region since foreign investigator met with a local journalist to explain how electric fans operate at speeds that may suffocate users by over-distributing the air. As our agency is still young, we must take care to avoid missteps. Any explanation given to the public must provide sufficient yet vague rationale that will reaffirm their certainty that ours is a stable, controlled world. We must tread carefully, especially in this increasingly technological world, with the radio and other innovations allowing information to travel at speeds previously undreamt of. This is precisely why we must insist that our department handle all communication with public bodies. So don't give half-assed information as an excuse for why anything does something strange. Like a paddle boat sending people flying. NSC power plant and the quarry is down below. Did I see something here? No. All right, threshold remnant.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Like Batman. I hear something unnecessary down there. So, how did you get this pallet of girders down here? This is a long climb down. I think I gotta go the other way. Careful. That's gonna fall apart when I cross it, isn't it? Nope, maybe not. Is that it? I was expecting more trouble. That was way too easy. I didn't even shoot you yet. I wanted to shoot you. So that'll go up. So that's the Blackwalk Quarry. And doesn't look like there's any more collectibles here. So, where do we go from here? This place is pretty big. Explore a couple times. Let's let break back here. That's a dead end. Maybe this place isn't as big as it looks. There's a door over there. This looks like fun. I don't think we can kill that thing. Good thing we have an abundance of health there. So that was the right way. Unfortunately. Raise up a little higher, little higher. Or not. I wonder what's down that way. Thank you. I saw David last night. I was working late in the quarry when he stumbled out from behind some black rock looked like hell. I called out to medical right away. He was half starved. He'd been missing for 2 weeks. So I guess it's not a surprise. While I was waiting for someone to come for help, he kept telling me about some carving, something about an ancient tree. I couldn't really understand him. When the medics came, they brought security. They grabbed David and hauled him off. They interrogated me for a couple hours about what happened, about what David had told me. Anyway, I know you're not on the next shift, so I thought I'd leave this for you. He was your husband. You have the right to know. The way security was acting, well, I don't know if we're going to see David again. Well, that's sad. Okay. So there's only some secrets hidden back here. Higher.
Whoa. Not what I expected.
Yeah, this place is massive. See anyone down here. And Darling's lab is just past this. Whatever past this looks like. So there's nothing back here in this corner. Let's go upstairs. This game just keeps getting better and better. Alright, so now we have a quick way back. No smoking reminder. Bureau personnel are reminded to kindly not smoke in the quarry. Even the quarry area is technically an outdoor space, it is still part of the Bureau, and therefore no smoking rule does apply. Not only is it considered towards your fellow employees to refrain from inflicting the harm of secondhand smoke, it is also prudent to avoid any risk of gas fires, unforeseen threshold reactions, and possible creation of altered receptacles. That seems fair. Explosives. Oh. Oh, it worked. Oh, that went all right. I think that's it. Let's blow it up.
The prisms, they mean something to you. You have to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
that bastard fairly easy. So now, of course there's more. I think that's good enough. Let's hit the elevator. Why am I taking the long way? I should have just used a warp point. Something back here, wasn't there? Before I forget, there was a level 5 clearance store. Further back that I want to go check out first before I go anywhere. Should just be a little further back. That one.
everything.
Wasn't there? Was this the door? Damn it. So there is utterly no point in me coming back this way. It was just the door that was meaningless. Alright. Take me back to the executive sector.
No, he's followed you in, right?
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If his is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to alter human physiology? It would explain the hair loss.
Think about it. The precision that would require is unthinkable.
Let's go see what Pope's
up. Find
in these corrupted organisms vary so wildly. What's the connection?
Researchers were sent to translate a recursive chant repeated by the Hiss entities. In the interest of safety, this was done with a non-aggressive floating Hiss entity. However, no distinction between this repetitive phrase and the one repeated by the more violent Hiss entities has been observed. What is the purpose of this repeating sting of words? It is how the Hiss corrupts individuals. That's a chant.
Hi, Jesse.
Nothing new
there.
See you
soon. Be careful out there. We should get back to my work. Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants so, to correct Darling's we'll hand over the black shard.
He'll crucify us if he finds out. Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?